Hello and welcome. Today's topic is achalasia. It is a rare disorder that makes it difficult for food and liquid to pass into your stomach. Achalasia occurs when nerves in the tube connecting your stomach and mouth become damaged. Achalasia can be diagnosed with the help of an esophageal manometry, X-ray of your upper digestive system, or with the help of an upper endoscopy. Symptoms can usually be managed with minimally invasive therapy or surgery. Thank you.